This is where I call home. It's where I was born. It's where I live. And it's where I hope to be when I pass. It's filled with the good, some bad, and everything in between. This is where we honor our heroes, and it's where we get a start to our day. This place is filled with creativity, mystery, and beauty. It has character as if it were alive. You can see its past everywhere, and imagine its future as well. It's where we eat. It's where we drink. And it's where we meet. It's where we hope for progress. Everywhere you look, there's something to be remembered. This city is where the path starts for the leaders of tomorrow. It's where we made memories. It's where we made friends. It's where we learned about life. And where some come to chase their dreams. Some of those people even obtain their dreams. It's where I learned to ride a bike, and where I spent my childhood. Fitchburg is a lot of things to a lot of people, and there will always be the ones that try to bring it down. But I, for one, have high hopes and can see the potential in Fitchburg.